Sleep.
Sleep. Sleep. Deeper. 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 Deeper.
Sleep.
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 Sleep. Sleep. Sleep. Deeper. 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 Deeper.
Deeper. Deeper.
I've written things. I've read a lot of books about this subject, so it's nice to come in a room and actually sit with somebody who's showing you how to do it and have it done to you, and then to do it to other people.
Some of the states I was in today have been deeper than I have been previously, which was really enjoyable.
How's yours?
I think the best benefit of today was having the experience of being hypnotised.
I've had a great time, I've got the bug now, I can't stop hypnotising people. Thought of everybody in the traffic jams and everything else.
I've been going to hypnosis quite quickly and I want someone else to experience that. And it was almost the confirmation I needed that, yeah, you can do it. I can't wait to go and practice.
I think it was very refreshing to hear your ideas, fresh ideas, contrary ideas in very often cases from what I've been taught before.
There's nothing special about it. Press, 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 press.
Sleep.
Sleep, 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 sleep.
I learned that experience is really everything.
Sleep.
Quite amazing, some of the techniques that we use for fast induction. I thought they were quite amazing, actually. I could see me using them.
I hypnotized everyone except one person. I've been hypnotizing for 5 weeks. And before I came here, I had hypnotized 2 people.
My concern that brought me here to some extent is the slowness with which I work with my patients. And I think you've shown me on this course that I can be confident to achieve more and more quickly.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I've done some clinical training. And then to add this on, it's so clear and direct, the approach you take. It's really given me a lot to think about. I'll be back.
Great day. I've learned lots of interesting skills, building lots of confidence. So I think I'm going to go out there now and find some people to try these things on. So
the world isn't safe anymore.
not for a while. No.
One experience, and there's one thing which I must say, is you just enjoy this 110%, and you can tell that, and that's crossed over. So thank you, that's been fantastic.
Try really hard to bend that arm. 5, wait, 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 yes.